Previously on Life with the Pearsons.
Shit. Fuck, I should have pulled out.
Okay, so, as you can see, let's start off exactly where we left off. Is on the same bed. She just told everyone that she's pregnant. Why does everyone look so good? Is my quality up or something? But everyone looks so good right now. I don't know what it is, but they look hella good. I don't know if it's my resolution, it's my screen, I don't even know what it is. But they look really good right now. But, so she just told him that she's pregnant, and he's like, crap. What did I just do? Big news to share. So they're just like, what are we gonna do? So someone told me that she should get a job. I'm definitely debating on doing it or not, because who's gonna take care of the kids when no one's home? Like, she's like, I wanted to get a job, but I was waiting till the toddlers age up, but now that they're having another baby, I don't know what we're gonna do. So I honestly don't. So what she's gonna do now, she's gonna go freshen up for a little bit. Go freshen up. They're not going anywhere. It's 5 in the morning. It's 5 in the morning. I don't know why she's freshening up. You don't need to fresh up. Never mind. What you need to do is, we're gonna be throwing her a baby shower, but not this part, in the next part most likely, because she has to be on her second trimester to have it, because we like need the fee of the baby and everything. She's still like shook. He's still like, oh no. What's up with him? He needs a shower. Quickly, we need to buy a shower. I don't want to walk all the way downstairs. Oh no, we don't have the money for it. Money. We are struggling. I don't say we're struggling hard, but the struggle's pretty real. One of the kids, like, I don't want the kids to get a part-time job, because, like, I could definitely do that. I could definitely see him get a part-time job, or her. Both of them could definitely get one, but I'd have no time to play with them, because they'd have, like, school and then their job. It'd be a lot. That's why I don't really give them part-time jobs, because it'd take a lot of time out of me playing with my teens. But she needs to give a bath to him, please, because he needs one. And you, mama, why don't you I can't believe she's pregnant again. God dang, that's me five. No, one. Oh my god, he's gonna have five kids. That's a lot of kids. Nice. That's amazing. And then, Crystal, I actually want you to go over here. What are you doing? She is playing Sims Forever, which is fun. So I'm going to have her, because she's about to get up her, what's it called, again, gaming skill. So I'll have her do that for a second. I guess not. Where is she going? No, don't do that. Go over here. And, oh, she's really tired. I'm going to have her stay home from school today. I don't know. She's, why not? I'm just gonna have her stay home, but before she does that, she's going to definitely social media. She's going to update her status saying she doesn't know they're pregnant yet, but she's gonna be like, just got up in the morning, feeling fresh. I don't know what people, how they update people, how people update their status. I don't have Twitter, so I don't do that. Take a vacation day, because that's what I asked you to do from yesterday, but you didn't do it. He needs to go use the washroom. Okay, thank God. Okay, that's happening. They're all doing good. You taking a shower? No, you're not. Go take a shower. Stop playing with the blocks. Can you please stop playing with the blocks so your dad can give you a shower? That'd be awesome. Oh my god, really? Okay, we'll give him a shower when he goes downstairs. Okay. So, mama, will you do the honors? Because dad's not doing it. So go over here. Give a bath to Christoph for me, please. That'd be awesome. She has 435 followers, which is pretty good. I guess she can upload an image while she's at it, because you can only do it after. So upload an image real quick. I wonder what the more follows you get, the more things you can do. I think that's pretty cool. Turn off. This will call again. Mm-hmm. So she's gonna do that, then she's gonna go to bed, because she needs to go to sleep. You need to go give him a bath. Thank you very much. What's up with you? You are doing fine. School-wise, you're doing good. No, go over here and practice the piano. I really want him to do really good at it. Okay. Beautiful image. It's perfect. She gained 20 more followers. That's what I like to hear. Yeah, she's off the bed. I want to give her some new PJs. I downloaded some new new PJ pack, and I want to give it to her. I'll give it to her in the next part or so. For sure, I'll give that to her. What's she up to? She's just chowing down on some popcorn, because popcorn is delicious. What's this? You're hungry? What's this? Cry. You don't need to cry. We'll feed you when we're done. When mom's done, she's going to... What's this? Toddler... Go get food. Get food when you're done. Giving him a shower. Thank you very much. And then she's off the bed and everyone's chill. How about him? He actually could get a promotion. Not this part, but maybe the next part. But he needs to go on stage. He needs to work hard. Because he's doing pretty well his career. But one man feeding five kids, that's something else. He's going to win here. He's going to dribble for a little bit. He needs to get his, okay, he's not even close. He's pretty far away, but I'm going to have him do this for a few hours. And then I'm going to have him study his opponent. And then hopefully he'll be able to get like a green bar. So, because he have works tomorrow. So that's awesome. So by Wednesday, he should get promotion. Look at him just, oh, that's so cute. What's this? You're going to go grab food? Okay, whatever. Mom, just don't. It's okay. Mop this up. I can't believe you pregnant again. Can't believe it. My dude, you need to go to school. Go to school. You can eat at school. You can eat at lunch. Okay, so you're studying. She's taking care of the kids right now. Well, no, the kids are taking care of themselves. What's she up to? She watching her dad watch play basketball? So cute. She is so adorable. Like, honestly, she's so cute. She has her dad's eyes. And how does he... What is he... Who has... Okay, he's in the couch. Never mind. I'll check that later. But what's this? She is watching her dad. Yeah, definitely. Go up. Diaper, help, blabble, friendly, snuggle, play, babble, help, read book. Nah, she's just gonna watch him for a little bit longer. What's this? She wants to ask Marcella to play. That's awesome. So this is still sleeping because she's hella tired. Yeah, she's gonna sleep for a little bit longer. She's doing pretty good right now, but yeah. Oh, I missed it. She just climbed up the stairs. Look at you go. So cute. Waddle, 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 waddle. Okay, never mind. He's just going up and down the chair. Everything's going good. It's actually a decent morning. The toddler's doing good. We still have money. We still have time until the next next child comes. So we should be able to he should get a promotion and everything should be good. If it doesn't end up good, then I don't know what we're gonna have to do. We're gonna I bought this machine so she can make some more cupcakes. Cupcakes. Ooh, make some red velvet ones. Yes. Red velvet cupcakes are my shit. Red velvet cake is my favorite cake of all time. All time. I love red velvet cake. Oh my god, it's so good. It's so good. I could eat it for days. I've literally, without even my birthday, I just went and I just bought red velvet cake once. Bad idea. But yeah, it was delicious. Red velvet cake is amazing. What's this? Okay, she's making her cupcakes. Make some red velvet cupcakes. Oh, look at him. What are you doing now? He's feeling great from the bath. You're gonna put that away. Perfect. Oh, what's up with you? Why are you crying? You hungry? Okay, don't you... You can grab a cupcake. Why not? We're gonna put you to bed anyways. So go ahead and grab a cupcake. Yeah, he's gonna grab a cupcake. I knew he was gonna get a cupcake. Yes, have your mom's favorite red velvet cupcakes. They're so good. He's like, ooh, I want a cupcake. Can you, what's it called again? No, you can't. I thought you could, what's it called again? Grab a cupcake, give serving, serve two, call to meal. Okay, never mind. I thought you could, add decorations to it, but no. She's, oh yeah, because she's in the best. How is she using by herself? Oh yeah, because she's independent. She can do it on her own. Ooh. Okay, what's this? She's not feeling good. She is tired. She's hungry. She is smelly. She needs some attention. All types of stuff is not going well for her. No, you're not going to grab a cupcake. Cupcake, we'll give one to your brother because your brother is going to go to bed soon. And so are you. But Mama Dearest, come over here and let's do that. Let's friendly praise her because she's doing really good. And then we're going to brighten up her day. Just give her some attention. Brighten up her day. Okay, and then she needs a bath. She needs hunger. She needs to go use the washroom. What? I thought she was potty training. That still is weird. Okay, potty train her. Have her go pee. What are you gonna go do? Oh, go try to potty. Never mind. I guess we're not gonna go do that. Okay, we're giving her attention. That's good. Let's go feed her on the high chair. Give her some food. Give us some food. We're gonna give her some chicken nuggets, some peas, some yogurt, some cheese crackers. We'll give her a ham and cheese sandwich. That sounds delicious. Go give her a ham and cheese sandwich. Really? Okay, put down. I forgot that they don't do that. What's this? Sure, why not? Okay, how you doing, sir? You haven't done anything. Jeez, when do you have work? Okay, you have work in 4 hours. Oh, no, he's not gonna. He should get the promotion tomorrow. Okay, we're gonna have him do this for, like, the next 2 hours. So he's gonna come into his daughter's washroom, take a shower, and then he's gonna go in here and study impotent. Yes. More. Online web study opponent. Perfect. Okay, she can get up now. Girl, you've been sleeping all day. Go help your mama out, please. Let's go over here and open. Let's see if there's any food. Okay, there's food right here. Go grab some of that. We need to go cook something because there's no food in this house. Nothing. Nada. And we need to move this table too. Cradge, I need to move the table. I'll move in a second. I'm too lazy to move it right now. She's in the high chair anyways. What's this? Young is the washroom. Okay, that's good. What's she up to? What? Leave. Stop. Stop. He needs to go to bed, doesn't he? Yeah, he needs to go to bed. Put him to sleep for me, please. Read to sleep. Okay, you done your food. We'll put you to sleep in a sec. When you done your food, what's this? No. Mom's gonna take care of him. It's okay. Toddler's gonna be taken care of. Mama's coming after you. Where's Mama at? Mama, what you doing? Come on. Oh, jeez. What's this? Go put to bed. Put to bed, please. What are you gonna go do? No, don't go talk to her. She's busy. Oh, no, she's sleeping in the high chair. Wake up. I feel terrible. There's just too much. And she wants a third child a part of this mix? My god. She wants to kill herself. She wants a third child a part of this toddler mix. Okay, so yeah, put into bed. What's this? Okay, pick up. Okay, she's putting you to bed. Okay, and then what's this? Talk to her. Tell her a story for now, and then we're gonna put her to bed in a little bit. Okay, she needs to use the washroom actually before she goes to bed. So can you stop eating? And then more toddler. Change diaper. No, give a bath. No. Go and train her. I guess will that help her with the potty thing? It should bring her down a little bit. Okay, never mind. It's not gonna work. Just put her to bed. Just put her to bed, please. Just do that. Put her to bed. Forget about the potty training. Just put her to bed. She'll pee in her diaper and we'll change her diaper when she wakes up. Okay. What you doing, son? Son, what you doing? Did you do what I told you to do? Did you? No, you didn't, I bet. No, you didn't. Not at all. Okay. Go over here. We need you to get that promotion, dude. Go study opponent. No, do not go watch your son sleep. He's good. Okay, go watch it, do that, and then she, okay, when you're done, what's this? She's gonna go use the washroom. When you're done using, go downstairs and cook a meal for me, please. Why don't you cook up some of that? Is this vegetarian safe? Yes, it is. Go cook up some of, have a party size of that. Thank you very much. Yes, go and study your thing. You need a promotion. Okay, and then that's pretty much it. You're putting her to bed? Thank you very much. Oh, Greta's still alive. Okay, never mind. I'm like, what? Oh, that's so sweet. Tucked your sister in. Thank you. Thank God we kept her in from work. Okay, there's a romantic boost from Jasmine Holiday. We don't really need it. Everyone that we wanna. Okay, that's what we need to do. Go here and just move it this way. There we go. Good enough. Good enough for now. Everyone should be happy with that. So she's gonna cook. You're gonna study opponent. What's this? She's gonna. Don't take a bath. Baths are too long. Take a shower and then clean the toilet for me. That'd be awesome. Did she puke in here? I feel like the mom puked in here because she's pregnant. But you never know. You never know. It could be just someone took like a really nasty doo doo and it just smells gross. You never know. So you do that and then go over here and update your status because I'm telling you, she's gonna be a social media god. Social media god. Let me hear that voice, though. Because she has a really good voice. Really good one. Sing in the shower. Singing in the rain. Okay, she's level 4. I really want her to get to level 5 because she can sing really well. Well, she's not singing in the shower, though, right now. Oh, well. We'll do some other time. Get the shower so we can do it later today. Let's go clean. Go up at your status and then go practice your singing voice. Oh, I was like, wait, when's Marcelo gonna get home? I mean, yeah, Marcelo. Soon, because school's almost over. I keep on forget, like, school never actually finishes that early. Ooh, how would this come out? Excellent quality. Nice. Like, school takes forever. Like, when, okay, this is the thing. When you're in school and you enjoy what you're doing, it just goes by so fast. But when you hate it, it just, every hour just ticks. Like, I have a lecture today for 3 hours, and it's not gonna take that long, because normally, the teacher's really chill. And I like him, and he's normally, Sato. He's inviting Sato over. How ironic is that? What's this? Oh, why are you calling us? We took a vacation day. She needs to get her grades up, though, because she's going to drop. She's going to drop quick. So tomorrow, I guess when she goes back to school, we're definitely going to focus on her grades. Oh, geez, you have to go to work, don't you? Go to work. Go to work. You missed an hour of your paycheck. Go! Updating your status paid off. She has 200. Okay, she has quite a few. Let's do. Share an image. Please don't like this. Like, don't make her like people, like, unfollow her. What's he coming for? Coming for a kiss, dude? I think he is. Okay, why not? More. Go give him a kiss, because I think he came for that. Okay, and then. Everyone's doing that. I need you to finish cooking while everyone's asleep. You need to cook. What's this? Your image was downvoted so quickly it wasn't funny. Jesus. Oh God, that's terrible. I'm sorry, chick. Oh, I'm sorry, Crystal. She's gonna make some of that. That looks delicious. And then we're gonna make some. Let's see. Ooh, vegetable tempura. Okay, and then that's pretty much it. That's enough cooking for there. Okay, so they're gonna go. She's gonna go give him a little. Did I just do that? Yes, I did. She's feeling bored. Why are you feeling bored then? You came here to see your friend, not me. So, oh well. Go over here. Exit. And then. Let's see. We're gonna invite over a friend. Oh, we should definitely invite over her. That's gonna be fun. But we're not gonna do that. Let's invite over, not Lacey, not Yuki. We can invite over, oh, let's invite Roxanne. Haven't seen her in a while. Let's go talk to our friend. To our bestie. We're best friends, right? Yeah, best friends. Okay, let's go talk to our best. Okay, she's gonna cook up some meal. The toddlers are beautifully asleep. It's quaint. It's nice. What's this? Don't go talk to your brother. He's gonna go off and do something else. Let's go over here and say hello to this chick. I need to give her a makeover. What's up? Calm her down. Try to calm her down. She's feeling. Whoa, what kind of fires up your colito? Jesus. Are you good? I say Jesus way too much. It's like one of those things, like one of those filter words. Like when people say like, I say Jesus. I say like and Jesus. I need to stop saying it. I say it way too much. Like, just calm down, Roxanne. I got you. It's cool. She's like, no, it's not cool. It's like, oh, fine. Okay. Like, you don't understand. She's like, what's up? Can we give her a hug then? Oh, geez. Am I posing my game? She's like, nope, not right now. She's like, okay. You're feeling pissy. Okay. We're just going to leave her be. We're going to go sing because she's being pissy. Serenade. We can serenade him. No, just go practice her singing. You know what? She's being a douche, so we're just gonna, like, you piss, go chill, and then call us some other time, or come hang with us later. Why does everyone, like, there's a computer right there, why does no one use it? Why does everyone walk all the way over to our, literally, our area and use her computer? It makes no sense, but oh well, I'm cool with it, I really don't care that much. What's you up to? He's taking a shower, are you gonna clean our shower? No, shower's not even dirty. What you gonna go do though? Are you gonna sit in our bed and go, you know, talk to yourself in the mirror, be like, yo, calm yourself down, please. I don't know why you're so angry. We invited you over to chill and you're just yelling at us for some reason. But oh well. Oh, so she's feeling lucky from Lot Trait. Oh, we need you to work hard. I'm sorry, what's this? Oh, he's hungry. You should be able to eat at work. You eat at work. I eat at work. You should eat at work. Okay. Oh jeez, does that toddler thing really get into you? Ew, she's really pregnant. Go over here and clean. No, you don't need to play basketball. You need to clean the house. That's what you need to do. Please and thank you. I don't know how we're going to keep this house afloat with the money we have, but it's going to work. I wonder how much the bills are going to be when we first, like... But the good thing is we still have child support that's coming in, which is going to help us out a lot. Like, a lot. Because last time we got, like, $800 from child support, sorry guys, I was like yawning. Last time we got like $800 from child support, which was heaven sent. So we're gonna really need it. So that's good, at least. That's one thing off of our shoulder. But you wanna fight somebody? You in the wrong place to go fight somebody. Are you talking to yourself? Trying to calm yourself down? It's like, okay, thank you, please. Don't you dare go smash. Don't you dare. Oh gosh, she's gonna go smash that. Mom, intercept. Intercept her. She's gonna go smash the dollhouse. We got another Gucci on our hands. Share the big news. Maybe that'll make her feel better. It's like, hey, when you're saying funny, what? I'm pregnant with baby number 5. She's like, I don't care. I don't even know you. She's like, I took care of you when you were little. No, she didn't. Did she? Did they know each other when they were little? I don't know. But yo, she's like, hey, Roxanne. She's like, what do you want? She's like, I have something to tell you. He's like, what? I'm pregnant. She's like, oh, wow. Really? That's amazing. She's like, another one, huh? She's like, yeah. You feeling better now? No, she's not. She's like, but I guess she's just going to talk about her. Yes, talk to Mama Mara. Mara will make you feel way better. Let's go. Let's have like, they're gonna have like a deep conversation. She's gonna try to make her feel better. Enthused about vegetarianism. She's gonna make, you just chill with Mara and you'll feel better. Known fact. Okay. Known fact. Chill with Mara. Myra. Chill with Myra. Talk your feelings out to Myra and you'll feel totally better. Quotes from Machiavelli. Yes, put some respect on it. Hold on. Oh, geez. Hold on. I just got a text.
Who's this? Oh, my God. I can get you. I can get you on your computer. I can get you anytime tomorrow. No.
Oh, yeah. Okay, what happened was, I thought that, hold up. No, I still have school because I thought that, because in college you have a reading week, but I thought it was next week, but it's not. My exams are next week, so I was going to leave next week to go home. If I would have done that, I would have missed all my exams. So thank God my friend told me about that yesterday, else I literally would have went home. Because my mom would have sent me that text, I would have said, yeah, sure, come get me. And then I would have went home, and then I would have realized that I had an exam, and then I would have missed it, and then I would have got really bad grades, and it would have been a sad situation, but thank God. I read the paper. So what's up with you? Sheila's still feeling on top of the ways, is she? I don't even know. I really don't know. This mic's way too far away from my face. I'm trying to figure out how to make this mic as close as it can be. Here we go. This is like this way. I don't know if this is better or anything like that, but this is way closer. Hold up. Okay. Yeah. Okay. That's good. Okay. Let's see if this works. If this is better, I'm going to keep the mic this way because like normally it's over here and it feels way too far. So I'm going to try to go right here because it's way closer now and I can like get all close and personal with you guys. Personal. Something wrong with me. Is she still singing? You can stop. You can go use the, you're going to piss yourself. Go do that and clean that because it's your washroom and that's nasty. So I'm going to clean it up, please and thank you. How are you doing? What's up with you? Who's calling us? Sure, why not? Oh, she's actually going to go leave, attend the opera. She's actually going. That's pretty cool. Okay, later. Have fun at the opera. She got all dressed up for it, too. Okay, I guess we're on babysitting duty. Did Sota leave? I think Sota left. Okay. So we're on babysitting duty. The toddlers need, he's hungry, we need to feed him. Oh god, they're gonna get up anyways, so let's just wake them up now. So you in charge, wake up, and you're gonna go wake him up, and then they are gonna have some sister brother time. Okay, bye Roxanne. We have a lot we have to do. Okay, so when you get up, I need you to toddler give food, and then when you wake her up, I know, okay, I'm sorry. Okay, no, what's this? No, go and give bubble bath to Tiara, please and thank you. Okay, mama's at work, dad's at work. Oh, never mind, dad's home, but dad's tired, isn't he? Yeah, dad's tired. He did pretty good. I wish he got higher. Who you checking out though? Y'all saw that glance though? She like, ooh, who's this fine specimen? He's taken, he's married, and he doesn't cheat, so. Bye-bye. Okay. So what's this? She needs to go. He's gonna, no, don't pick him up. You need to go to bed. You're tired. Just go to sleep. You worked hard today. You made a good amount of money. He made $900. That's a good amount of money. So he can go to bed. The teaser can be put to work. What are we gonna do with the third one, though? That's the thing. Where are we gonna put the third one's bed? I guess over here. Oh jeez, they're all gonna all three of the dolls are gonna share one room. Oh, this is gonna be a mess. What are we gonna do with like? Oh god, this is gonna be a mess. So she's at the opera, having some fun. Oh, she'll be home very, very, very soon. Are you eating? Okay, he's eating. That's good. What? Don't piss yourself then. Go use the washroom. Thank you. Yawn. Operas are not really my thing. I can't appreciate them, but it's not the most. It is. I think I'll do the same thing at the opera. What's this? Does she get a moodlet? No, she doesn't. Okay, but she had a fun time though. She went out with her friend. She's going. What's this? No, that's not your bed. That's not your bed. Go sleep right here. That's your bed. There you go. And you're all cleaned up. Okay, that's great. Does she need anything else? She's feeling all independent. No. Why don't you go over here and play with your sister? I think that'll be fun. Go play with your sister. Friendly. She's gonna play in the bathroom. I don't even care. Go play with your sister for a little bit. I think that'll be fun. Yes, go play in the bathroom. Right beside the toilet. So you wanna go play? She's like, I'd love to play. I guess, where the heck? Are you gonna go play here? Yeah, I guess right here then. I'm coming for you. So cute. I love this interaction so much. It's the best. It's honestly the best. Like, you can't. Look at that. Look at that sister loving bond right there. Can't beat it. You can't beat that sister loving bond. Hold up. Her hands are in the way. I can't get a good photo. Oh no, that's too colorful. There we go. Colorful, but it's a good colorful. She's so happy. This is so cute. I've used this so many times. I say friggin' so much because it is. If someone told me that I should get like railings up here because it's not safe. I know. Okay, I will do that right now actually, because that is not safe. I'm gonna play with toddlers. I'm like, what if she turns and then she like flies off her back and she falls on the stairs? That's not safe. So we're gonna go take a few floor photos, and while they have some fun, I'm gonna get some railings. So thank you to the person that recommended me to get railings, because I totally forgot, but it's smart. I said I was gonna get railings, but I forgot to. Let me just get these white ones. Good enough. Okay, everyone's safe now. No one's getting hurt. Okay. Look at them go, so cute. Okay, so they're gonna have some fun. A little bit more fun up here. And then they're all, what's up with your Band-Aid self? You good? He's chill. That's good. I'm having tacos for lunch. Sorry, guys. I just felt hungry, and I'm like, what am I gonna have for lunch? I'm like, tacos. Tacos it is. I'm so random, but I love it. Okay, what's this? So you're gonna finish your donut? Okay, she finished your donut, and then all is good over here. She, what's this? Getting so big. Oh, because she's heavy? What do you mean? She just aged at the last part. What do you mean she's getting so big? What are you gonna do? Don't go wake up your parents. Go wander. She's gonna go wander. I'm like, don't wake up your parents, please. They're tired. They need sleep. Okay, she is gonna go over here. And oh, she's all messed up. She must have, like, fell on her face. Okay, you don't you dare go wash this dish. Don't go wash this dish. Okay, beautiful. What's up? Oh, she wants to get out of the chair? What's this? Okay, what's this? Be listened to. Oh, this is diaper needs to be changed? I'm pretty sure his diaper needs to be changed. What's this? Pick up. Oh, I guess he's gonna go potty train him. Okay, why not? Go ahead. I'm not gonna diss that. I'm not gonna say no to that. Change his diaper. That's what we need to do. He's a dirty diaper. Cape. Oh, she came downstairs too. I missed it. Mr. walking down the stairs. So cute. What, can they hug each other? Please. That'll make my life so much better. What are you gonna go do? No, don't go play the blocks. Can you go over here? More friendly. Hug your brother, please and thank you. Like, please. 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 No. No. Don't you dare go. No. Yes. Go hug your sister. Please. Marcel. Marcello, please move out the way. I need a photo of this. We'll move the way. Thank you. I just can't. Hold up. You need to change your outfit. God darn it. Hold up. Change into everyday one. I can't even. Sorry, guys. I literally died. I died. Oh God. This is just killer. But I need him to switch his outfit and then do that again. Okay, more friendly. Hug your sister, please. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. She's like, no. Oh yes. Oh yes. She's like, bae, get out the way. You're not bae. She's like, bae. She's like, you're not bae. No. Ew. Ew. Rejected. 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 Oh, you just got rejected. Zoe 101, you know? Because yo, we vote for Zoe. You know, Zoe 101. I always got to quote Zoe 101 in my videos because that show is legendary. Well, that is so... She's like, not today, but I'm taken. She's like, yo, look at him. She's like, really? She's like, at this moment, he knew. No, I should have went back. Oh, she's like, no, thank you. I'm good. I would rather not like to catch cooties. I'm good. She's like, back off. Back off me, bro. I'm too cool for you. Come on. How could you do that to your brother, girl? That's not nice. She's like, no. Just no. She's like, oh. That's some terrible brotherly love. She got rejected. Okay, cool. Will you hug him? I'm pretty sure he will accept you. Why do you hate your brother so much? Like, he hugged you. Why can't you hug him back? You see, she's such a bossy person. She's like, if I want to hug, only when I want to hug you, you can hug me. If not, then no. No. If you don't want to hug, if I don't want to hug you, we're not hugging until I want to hug. This girl. Too cute. But she is something else. I see you. I caught you. She thinks she's slick. Let's do this. Go talk to your brother. Blabble. Blab to your brother. And then you're gonna blab for him some more. Wish they could do more than blab. Can't they like hug each, like talk to each other? More friendly. Not goodbye. Why would they say goodbye to each other? Blab, I guess. They're gonna keep on blabbing to each other because that's the only way I can get like their friendship up. And hug, I guess. Hug him again. I don't know. Why are you gonna hug him again and again? I just want the blab. You're so cute. I can't. Blab. Ba 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 ba. Okay, so let's put that there. Mm-hmm. Make that money. You gonna grab some? I think that's like a green tea. I don't know what the heck. What is that? Oh, butternut, buttercream, something like that. I don't even know. I didn't get to read it. Butterscotch, I think. I don't know. But they're gonna hang out. Can they do like? Can they play this together? No, they can't. Put an inventory. You can take that with you. Oh, true. I didn't know that. We can take that with us places. But she's out here playing some basketball. You know. Dang, get it, Kara. I mean, Crystal. Jesus, not Kara. Crystal, get it. I was like, who's that? Why are you just walking out here with your night robe? I rate it. But anyways, guys, I am going to actually end off this part here with, you know, our girl playing basketball. Thank you all so much for watching. Of course, leave a comment down below because, you know, I love to read them. And I'll talk to y'all on the flip side. As always, you know it. Deuces, y'all. Deuces.